If the Word of God is not filling your mind, something is filling your mind. Pag hindi ka malapit kay Lord, at hindi mo ipaglalaban ng faith mo, pansin mo, yung mga hindi nananampalataya at walang pagmamahal kay Lord, pinapasok ka na. Katulad ka nila, wala na ngang faith kasi wala ka na ipaglalaban, you become like them. You can never say you are a Christian unless you're serving the one that died for you. Ibig sabihin, every Christian may calling ka to what? To go to all your non-Christian friends and neighbors to share the love of God upang sila makakilala kay Jesus Christ.